mathematics activities lesson. Today we want to look at a new strand, which is whole numbers. Under whole numbers, we shall look at counting numbers in twos forward. Learners, I know you know how to count numbers from 1, 2, 3, that is in ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So today we shall look at counting numbers in 2. Count in 2s the following numbers. Let's count together, learners. We have 2, we have 4, we have 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, and so on. We can use a number line to count numbers forward. This one is our number line. And when you look at the numbers, they have been counted in twos forward. We have 2 here, we have 4, we have 6, we have 8. So when you are counting the numbers forward, we go this way. You count from 2, you go to 4. From 4, you go to 6. From 6, you go to 8. From 8, you go to 10, that way. And that shows that we are counting the numbers forward. Learners, which numbers have you not counted in these numbers? Now count the numbers that you've not counted. Okay, let's count in twos and write this, the missing numbers in the given number. We have 791. We have 793, we have 795. So when you are counting numbers in twos, we can use a number line. We have the number line here, and we have the numbers. 791 is here, we have 793, we have 795. So from 795, learners, we go to 797. So that will be our next number. That will be our next number here. That is 797. 797. Okay, from there we go to the next number, which is 799. The next number is 801, it is here. And so the next, our next number will be 803. And we shall write it there. So learners, when you go home, I would like you to go and count numbers in twos and write the missing numbers from the numbers that you've been given. These are the numbers. We have 174. Then we don't have this, the next number, and the next number, and the next number. So there are 3 missing numbers before we go to the next, which is 182, then 184, and we also have 1 missing number. So that will be your exercise. Thank you for attending the lesson, and thank you for listening well. We shall meet in the next lesson.
Subscribe for more videos. Like this video if you learned something. Please don't forget to share.